Okay, we power on the display. You will see the RFID 412, and then we long press the button to power on the timer. And then they will get connected automatically when you see this. Okay, then press start. And then we see.
Beautiful.
Okay, when you press stop, you will see the split time and there is a stop here. And if you want to start again, you just press the start. Okay, then you can finish. That's all.